When we rotate the pivots, we can notice that the pivot is not in the correct position, so we have to place them where they belong. We select each peg layer and choose this option near our menu, and drag the pivot toward our piece. We do the same for each of our pieces, always selecting our peg layer. Finally, we can rotate or scale our parts. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the other videos to learn more about animation.